So I am really pleased to be here with Governor Wolf, and we will miss Senator Sanasiero. He's busy in session. To talk about the changes that we would all like to make to the corporate net income tax, warmly known as the CNIT. Senator Sanasiero and I have introduced companion bills in our respective chambers. So we all understand that Pennsylvania must take every opportunity to grow our economy and to attract businesses. How do we do this? Well, one of the first things we should do is restructure our corporate taxes to make the Commonwealth more competitive, to attract and retain employees and workers, to ensure that Pennsylvania corporations are held harmless or they get a tax cut. Currently, Pennsylvania's CNIT rate is one of the highest in the country. Many businesses, especially corporations with a great deal of business out of the state, are incentivized to avoid paying this tax by using various legal corporate strategies to shift earnings out of state. And right now, we have no way of knowing it or to what extent that might be happening because we do not have access to the business activity in other states. It's a black box. So this legislation, which is House Bill 2510, proposes to gradually reduce the CNIT rate from the current 9.9% to 7.99% in January of 2023, and then 6.99% in 2026, 5.99% in 2027, and the governor just said 4.99%
as soon as possible.
So this will make the Commonwealth a place where businesses look to establish themselves and where they want to stay and grow. This change will have the greatest impact on Pennsylvania-based businesses. The plan has three parts. One, strengthen addbacks by defining and adding the management fees that can be added to the current list of intangible expenses. Two, utilize market-based sourcing so that if intangible property is leased or licensed in Pennsylvania and used in Pennsylvania, the sale is taxable in Pennsylvania. And last, establish an economic nexus by recognizing that having substantial nexus in the Commonwealth makes a corporation subject to tax. While the CNIT is not the biggest contributor to Pennsylvania's revenue picture, it is nonetheless extremely important, considering that almost half of all corporate taxpayers in Pennsylvania conduct business only in Pennsylvania, we know that they will benefit from what we are proposing. So think about it. Our Pennsylvania corporations, our local employers, will be held harmless, or they will get a tax cut when we pass this legislation and when Governor Wolf signs it into law. I know that Governor Wolf has consistently spoken of the importance of reducing the CNIT and creating a fairer corporate tax infrastructure, and I'm proud to be working with him on a tax package that will be fair to Pennsylvania corporate taxpayers. So the bottom line is that next year, when the CNIT is cut to 7.99%, over 95% of corporations will be held harmless or will get a tax cut. That leaves only 5% of corporations that will have a higher tax bill. And that would be the corporate taxpayers who do business inside and outside of Pennsylvania.